Primary dentition plays an important role in a child's growth and development, not only for proper speech, chewing, appearance, and hygiene, but also to guide erupting permanent teeth. Premature loss or extraction of primary molars can have significant detrimental effects because of tooth drift. Maintaining space is critical for setting up a child's mouth for successful development, but it requires early and quick intervention. Traditional methods involve multiple appointments, impressions, and time-consuming custom lab work. But all the time between appointments, rescheduling, and no-shows can lead to substantial tooth drift and additional interventions. The Denovo Chairside Space Maintainer system streamlines the process of creating and installing a custom unilateral space maintainer. This three-step process only requires one patient visit and can be completed chairside in just minutes, all while the patient is still numb from extraction. Step one is a trial fit with a space maintainer band or crown. Next, you'll insert a wire, size to the gap, and crimp the tubes. And then finish by cementing the appliance in place. Now, let's talk about these steps with more detail. Start by selecting 1 to 3 approximate band or crown sizes from the Denovo Space Maintainer kit, and then trial fit them to the tooth neighboring the space. A properly fitted band will slide onto the tooth with a tight, snug fit. The stronger the fit, the more durable the device will be. Bands or crowns that are tried but not used should be sterilized and then placed back into the kit for future use. Contour the fitted band to match the tooth anatomy with the Denovo lightweight band seater or a similar instrument. Then, remove the fitted band from the mouth with the Denovo band remover, or your preferred method. Next, select a wire size and type. Wire widths are narrow or wide to match the smaller and larger band or crown size ranges respectively. Band and crown sizes in the kit are color-coded according to the matching wire. The wire type selected will be based on the clinical situation presented. Drop wires curve upward to prevent drifting of the wire into the gingiva. Plain wires are highly customizable, with the ability to adapt to most clinical situations. Occlusal rest wires provide added stability and support by bending over the occlusal ridge. And if the first permanent molar hasn't fully erupted yet, distal shoe wires can be seated subgingivally with proper placement and X-ray verification. Insert the chosen wire into the tubes and reseat to test length. The wires are designed to be longer than needed to make sizing flexible. But don't worry, trimming is an easy process. If trimming is required, use the Denovo wire shear or a handpiece with a diamond burr. Make sure to leave as much wire as possible. Wires that reach farther into the tubes make for a stronger appliance. In cases where the tubes are too long, they can also be trimmed using a diamond disc burr with a high-speed handpiece. Check the tube openings for debris and clear if necessary. Now, reseat the appliance and slide the wire across the gap to save the space. It is important to ensure the wire will not drift down into the gingiva. Using the Denovo tube crimper, lightly crimp the tube and mouth to maintain the adjustment and then remove. With the appliance out of the mouth, apply a solid circular crimp to both tubes to firmly lock the wires into place. Test the strength of the crimp by using normal finger pressure to pull the wire. You can then adjust the wire so that it does not drift down into the gingiva. This can be done by using the drop wire, or by adapting a plain wire with an upward bend using the Denovo 2 jaw plier. The 3 jaw or Denovo 2 jaw can also be used to add curvature to the loop, which matches the natural contour of the gingiva. Next, prepare your preferred glass ionomer cement. Apply to the interior gingival side of the band and then cement into place. Perform any additional band contouring or loop curvature adjustments as needed. And just like that, your custom space maintainer is installed. With a little practice, this process takes just minutes to complete. No more dealing with the time-consuming hassle of lab devices. With the Denovo Chairside Space Maintainer system, you can quickly guide the way for erupting permanent teeth, resulting in an efficient workflow, healthy smiles, and happy patients.